Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about septic arthritis imaging. Terminology: septic arthritis means microbial invasion of joint leading to inflammation and borderline. Presentation: fever, pain, swelling, decreased motion, language bearing. Cultures criteria: increased childhood or hip septic arthritis over transient synovitis with increased number of predictors. Fever more than 38.5 Celsius. Non-weight bearing: white blood cell more than 12,000 cells. ESR more than or equal 14 mm/hour. Later addition to original criteria, CRP more than 20. If all are present, specificity in 60 to 90%. Best predictor: fever, increased CRP. Demography: peak age 2 to 3 years. Coexist stand. Osteomyelitis in 15 to 68%. Best clue: joint infusion in language bearing child with fever more than 38.5 Celsius, increased serum inflammatory marker, radiograph displacement of pad plus minus widened joint, ultrasound highly sensitive for pre-distending joint capsule. Complexity and volume do not predict exclude infection. Non-specific joint fluid with severe sickening and enhancement, finding fever, septic arthritis over transient synovitis, present of marrow and osteosarcoma, decrease early enhancement, perfusion of articular epiphyses. This is also ultrasound image in a 2 years old with staphylococcus aureus septic arthritis. So a large joint infusion of the left knee replacing the unossified patellar cartilage from the femoral condylar cartilage. There is no fluid separating the right knee patella and femoral cartilage. This is T2-FSMR in the same patient, so large infusion separating the patella and femoral cartilage. The inflamed synovium is of intermediate signal intensity, not the surrounding soft tissue edema. Transfer posterior approach: ultrasound of the shoulder in an 8 years old bone marrow transplantation with pain, so a hypoechoic effusion distending the joint capsule. The partial ossified hunger head and clinoid are denoted for the return. This is T2-FSMR of the same patient, so a large shoulder joint infusion. The patchy marrow edema of the humeral head and surrounding soft tissue edema suggested septic arthritis, which was confirmed upon joint aspiration. ultrasound image in a 1 year old with swelling, so a light hypoechoic joint infusion deep to the quadriceps tendon and an ossified patella. The hardshell ossified distal femur epiphysis lie deep to the effusion. Treatment. Imaging arthroscopy or arthrotomy plus joint irrigation. IV antibiotic for 2 to 4 days, followed by oral antibiotic for 10 days. Long root cause for contaminated plus arthritis. Repeat imaging or pain or training is required without clinical and laboratory improvement. Thank you.